Speculation is rife that Judge Raymond Zondo's baby mama is married to Zuma. According to gossip mongers on Twitter, the baby was raised at Kandla and Zuma didn't know that Zondo is the father. Apparently, the former president found out later, and as a result, he had since separated from the wife. Several people are convinced that this is the reason why Zuma asked for Zondo's recusal from the commission. A certain woman allegedly came to Kandla with a child she claimed to have been birthed by her late sister from an affair with DCJ Zondo. Evidence later emerged that this child was allegedly birthed by the same woman who came to Kandla as a bride of Msholozi, not some sister, said Mzumazane Brown. Some are saying that this is why Zondo is trying by all means to implicate Zuma, even where President Cyril Ramaphosa is not implicating him during the State Capture Commission. I am starting to believe that Zuma might have taken a woman away from Zondo and he has never recovered, another tweet said. So is Zondo settling the score at the expense of the country? These are just rumors. What we know is that Deputy Chief Justice Raymond Zondo last year confirmed the claims that he had a child with former President Jacob Zuma's sister-in-law. This was a secret and it was only revealed when Zuma wanted Zondo off the seat at the commission. Judge Zondo's all of a sudden confession followed claims by Zuma's then attorney, Eric Mabuza, that the deputy justice was biased against his client due to their historical and family relations. Zondo then dropped the bombshell that he fathered a child to a sister of Zuma's estranged wife, Thobeka Madiba Zuma.